Hello students, I hope you all are doing well and will be safe at your home. Today the motive of making this video is to explain the holiday homework of physics and mathematics. I have given both the holiday homework physics and mathematics together. Okay, so first of all let's see the holiday homework physics. In physics I have given you only two questions. Question A and question B. Okay. So in these questions, in first question you have to do only write the definition within two or three lines, and along with you will just paste the picture after giving the definition which defined it pictorially. Okay, and in second question you have to find the area of object with regular shape. Here some shapes are given: square, rectangular, triangle and circle. So you have to write, you have to tell how to find the area of these object with regular shapes. Got it? And in first question some terms are given, as you can see here: mass, atom, molecules and rigidity, matter, viscosity, they are thermometer, temperature. So you have to define these terms within two or three lines, and after that you will just paste the picture which define it pictorially. Got it? So this is the holiday homework of physics. Now as far as the mathematics holiday homework is concerned, so it is very easy for you, and I have told each and everything in the all the video. So watch that video again and again. Those who have not watched that yet, and do only those questions of given exercise which I left, mean I did not make you do. Okay, same is written in the question also. The question is saying that do all the unmarked or left question of the following exercise which I neither made you do in the video or not I give you in the worksheet. Okay, so chapter first, chapter second, chapter third, and exercise is also given in front of that. You have to do the all the unmarked question, and some notes are given. You will just read it properly. You have to do the mathematics work in separate copy with the fine handwriting. Okay, and remember write the each question of every solution. And similarly some notes are there in the physics holiday homework, that do all the work in separate copy or milky file. You may make the milky file also, and do your work with the good handwriting, and do not use the glitter red and green color pen. Okay, so this is your holiday homework. You have to complete within your summer vacation, and when it will be submit, it will be told you later. So till then, just keep practice, be safe at your home, and enjoy the summer vacation. But don't come out from your home until it is not necessary.